Hi, this is MD Productions with a regular clone trooper. Nothing much to it, just back printing. Better than the battle drawer, at least, and front printing. And a regular gun. We all know most of them look like unmasked, most of us, some of us. And there's some of the legs. Pretty good figure. You can get it in the 2001 set. I do recommend getting it. Thank you, that's MD Productions.